My name is Melissa Lopez, and I would be evaluating this piece of art for you today. We are located in the Rubens Art Center. This piece is named the Polaroid Series Climate Change is Not a Hoax, and is made by Paloma Vieng Martinez. And throughout this piece, you can see what she was trying to portray through the expression of climate change. You can see that she uses balloons to emphasize the earth. And at the beginning where it says a healthy earth is the 1700s, you can really tell she did it as a balloon to represent the beauty and the happiness earth is as it is healthy. You can see that through her work, she uses very fine and soft lines to texturize her painting. It's a very naturalistic painting, as you can see in the bushes and in the flowers. She uses impasto technique to bring texture and life to the painting. And to evaluate it all together, you see the day 1700 as healthy earth, 2100 as a damaged earth, and 2500 as a dead earth. And those dates are not a coincidence. You could see she uses 400 years in between these paintings. And it's important to realize this is the 1700s, a healthy earth, because before this time, the earth wasn't as polluted as it is now. The Industrial Revolution started around the 1760, where the cotton gin was invented, and then the industrialization process began. So this is where we began to destroy the earth. So you could see this through this painting, how the earth was perfect, and then it moves to a damaged earth, which is kind of what the era we're approaching now, and it's a balloon that's disinflating. There's still life on it. We could still save it. That's how she's trying to portray here. We could still save it because a halfway balloon could still be blown up to it and make it beautiful again. And in the background, you could see a lot of life and what it represents earth right now. The green of life represents, but you could also see more yellowish, which is trying to be like the damage we're doing to the earth. And right here on the last painting, the dead earth is, it's already flat. There's no more air, there's no more beauty, but it's interesting to see that the background is still alive. It's yellow, but it's still really pretty. So from this background, we're not seeing earth as inside of earth. We're seeing earth in the background. We could interpret it as being the galaxy. The galaxy is still gonna be here. It's gonna have some effect when earth, it's ultimately like this, like it doesn't work anymore, it's not valuable, but the galaxy will go on, and that's what you could see on the background. It's kind of always the same. You could see a change of tone and color, but it's still beautiful in each three paintings, which represents that life will go on no matter what happens to the earth. And thank you very much. You guys have a good night.